Thank you for your interest in packet design. In this video, we will look at how you can use Packet Design Explorer Suite to manage BGP peering relationships. It is important for service providers to be able to understand traffic behavior in the context of BGP peering, such as where traffic is transiting, if it is being sent over expensive links, and more. The information helps service providers and network operators make informed decisions to manage peering relationships. Say we are a service provider and we would like to find out how much of traffic is going to a destination autonomous system and see if it makes sense to establish a private peering with that AS. To do this, click on Planning and select BGP Peering to navigate to the BGP Peering Analysis page. Here we have the summary view, which shows us the total traffic from our network. To begin analysis, click on the Source Destination AS tab. This tab shows us the rate of traffic going from our network to the different destination autonomous systems and the traffic we are receiving from different autonomous systems to our network. From the destination AS, we can see that we are sending a significant amount of traffic to Salesforce, and having a private peering relationship with them can save on transit cost. To find out if we are already peering with Salesforce, click on Neighbor AS tab. This tab shows all the neighbor ASs from our network. Here, we see that we do not have a private peering with Salesforce, and instead most of our traffic is going through an expensive transit provider. The graph also shows that there was a failover and traffic switched to the best provider indicated in pink. This page also tells us the average, 95th percentile, max, and total traffic for each autonomous system. We can also see how much traffic was contributed by each autonomous system during the network peak. Now, click on the Transit AS tab to see all the transit autonomous systems that our traffic is taking to reach the destination. From this page, we can see that our traffic is being sent over two paid transit providers, the expensive transit provider and the paid transit provider, to the destination. The next hop tab helps us find out where our traffic is exiting from the network and what is the next hop for the traffic. BGP Peering Analysis in Explorer Suite also displays which interfaces on the router connect to each autonomous system, and we can use the analysis page to create customized analysis report using the filter option. Now to get back to the issue. To find the path taken by traffic to get to Salesforce, search for Salesforce from the global search box on the top right and select the Salesforce AS. From this path, we can see our AS on the extreme left, the exit routers from our network, their next hops, and then the transit service providers. We can also see the number of active routes to the expensive transit providers and find the prefixes involved by drilling down into it. As you can see, using BGP Peering Analysis in Explorer Suite, we are able to understand how our network is laid out, where the traffic is going, which interface and which router it is exiting, and over which transit providers is it traveling to reach their destination. All this information has helped us decide that it makes more sense to establish a private peering relationship with Salesforce rather than sending traffic over expensive transit links or other paid transit providers. Thank you for watching, and to know more about Packet Design Explorer Suite, visit packetdesign.com.